NASA's Kepler mission has confirmed the discovery of the first Earth-sized planets outside our solar system orbiting a sun-like star. Located about 1,000 light-years from Earth, the Kepler-20 solar system has 5 planets orbiting a star similar to the Sun. Kepler-20f, the 4th planet in the system, orbits its star every 19.6 days and has a surface temperature of 800 degrees Fahrenheit. Kepler-20e has an orbital period of 6.1 days and has a surface temperature of 1400 degrees Fahrenheit. It is about 90% the size of Earth. Kepler-20f is slightly larger than Earth, with a radius that is 3% larger. The extreme temperatures and proximity to their host star means that the planets are not in the habitable zone, the region where liquid water could exist on the surface. These discoveries are a validation of the complex data analysis process that the Kepler team is using to detect transits of Earth-sized planets in front of their stars. Scientists hope to eventually find Earth-sized habitable planets with liquid water that could sustain life as we know it. Kepler is on a 3.5-year mission to search for Earth-sized planets in our galaxy.